Something like this that you're wearing up around your neck, no?
I think so. We're playing against St. Michael's, so I think we've definitely turned a few heads up there.
We boost the attendance as well. Big travelling support for East Mead right across. Niall Ronan, would you go up? You would?
Say again?
Would you go up to watch them?
I'd be there. I'd be there.
What did you make of the performance, Niall? Right. Technically, what did you make of it?
Technically provocative. Very good, very good. Excellent work. And it's a slower song, so, but the routine was excellent. So well done, girls.
Is it slow, yeah?
Well, it's not working with us.
Fair enough.
But good.
Right, as Billy continues to cool down on the other side, the sweat's pouring in the fur on Divin. I wonder where the sun that's spat at the football is this evening. At any rate, if you get the old scorecards, Billy, Anne and Niall, I'd ask you to display them right now, please, if you would. 10-10-9! It's a big endorsement for the Pussycat Dolls. Keegan, talk to me if you will. Enjoy that.
Yeah, great work. All of it. Brilliant.
How long has that routine been rehearsed for?
Too long.
Like, how long?
5 weeks properly, I'd say. Yeah, 5 weeks almost. Every time before training, the last 2 weeks.
And was it ropey at the beginning, or did it start off at the bar fairly high, or what did it take to bring it to you? Stephen, make that comment again if you would.
I'm so fine. I was going to say I was shy, but they were grand.
That's very self-deprecating. Kiva, talk to me a bit about it. You'd be known as the tall one in the group, but it went very well.
Yeah, it was fine. I'm so glad it's over. Let's get a drink.
Enjoy the rest of the evening. The green room could be interesting. It was a bit of fun. In terms of the 11 acts that have performed here, people you know, people you don't know, it's been a good old experience.
Yeah, I can't wait to get more drunk with them after, so it's so fine.
We wish you well and enjoy it. Hannah, how did you enjoy all that?
Good, yeah, glad it's over.
And the Connell family are here, I believe Maeve and Declan are in the room, and the whole clan. They'll be voting heavily, I expect.
Yeah, well, I hope my dad's not here, he won't.
No one will tell him, sure. It's whatever happens in the room stays in the room.
That's it, yeah. I know, great sport out, and it's great to see so many people here as well for the club, so it's brilliant.
Well done to you, Ciara Daly. Anne Burns already setting the bar high. She's looking for standards to be replicated on the field. That was very different in terms of, a performance. Were you well out of your comfort zone, or was it something that you enjoyed?
Yeah, no, I really enjoyed it. I did Strictly the last time we did it, but this was completely different. Having to get up and basically sing as well. I know it's lip sync, but still. But having to actually sing, it's a completely different ballgame. It's just dancing around.
So you've strictly done, you've this done. The Oscars, did you skip that one?
I skipped it, but Hannah did it instead.
She did indeed. Kira, Hannah, Kiva, and Tegan, well done to all four of you. What a performance.